How are you? I hope you're having a lovely weekend so far. I have just finished work for the day. I do work weekends sometimes, but I'm working on an amazing project at the moment, so very excited about that. I am here today with the latest cohorted box. This is their Glam and Go box, which I'm very excited about. This is their box for November, and I haven't seen any pictures or heard anything about what's inside this box, so I have absolutely no clue on this one, which is a nice surprise. I quite like that. To tell you a little bit about cohorted boxes, they are the UK's leading luxury brand beauty box company. You can get their boxes for £39.99 a month if you subscribe. They are slightly more if you just want to buy them one-off, but they're still well worth the money. I generally find that you get double or even treble or sometimes more than you are paying. So a box will easily be over £100. I don't think I've ever had one that's been worth less than £100, so you're easily doubling your money. Let's open her up. Okay, so here is your first look. As you can see, there are lots of goodies in there. We have a little jelly eye patch on the top there, which keeps falling out. But yeah, loads of goodies in there, loads of good brands as well. So I'm very excited to go through all this with you. The value of this box is £260. Really, really great value. I assume with the Glam and Go theme, they are preparing us for the festive season, which I love. I am all about that right now. First up, we have the Rhodial Snake Jelly Eye Patches. Now, the Rhodial brand is one that I absolutely love anyway. Snake range is one that I believe has a bit more strength to it. So here we have the Freeze and Smooth Eye Patches. It says that the formula in here actually has powerful effects to freeze the appearance of your skin and to visibly relax facial muscles. I'm not entirely sure what that means, but it does sound good when you're talking about the under eye area. I think a bit of smoothing, a bit of lifting, and yeah, we'll all be looking a bit brighter. Next, from Laura Geller, this is a range that we saw in cohorted boxes a few months back. This is the Spackle Mist, which is one of those multi-purpose products. You can use this as a primer, you can use it to set your makeup, and you can also use it to give your skin a spritz if it just needs a little bit of a refresh. So a really great multi-purpose one there. Next up, we have an Avant product. This is the Pink Orchid Subtle Restoring Overnight Serum. Quite rarely get overnight products, so I'm quite pleased to find this one in here. These are generally very expensive to buy separately. Pleased to have that one in there, full of hyaluronic acid. You've got pink orchid in there and white peony as well. It is aimed at age protection and moisturization. Next up, we've got a little hair tree. This is the Philip Kingsley Elasticizer. I'm sure you've heard plenty about this already. This is a pre-shampoo treatment. So you put this on your hair, you dampen your hair, towel dry it, then wax some of this on for at least 5-10 minutes, and then you rinse that out and shampoo and style as normal. It is a deep conditioning treatment, and yeah, one that's very highly thought of. Next, we have this little beauty. This is by Illamasqua, and it is one of their anti-matter lipsticks. So a little mini lipstick here. I don't know much about this type of lipstick, but I love the colour of that. Really nice nude colour. Looks quite matte as well, so yes, a brilliant everyday lipstick, I would say, and suits a lot of palettes as well. They are spoiling us this month. We now have a Laura Mercier mascara. This is the Caviar Volume mascara in black. I've also seen another Laura Mercier product. I'm guessing this is a lipstick. So we've got a beautiful dark festive red there. Really love that. These aren't the biggest sizes, but really nice products to have in a box for this time of year, so I am loving those. Next, we have Emma Hardy. This is the Purifying Pink Clay Detox Mask. I haven't tried this one before, but I have tried their Vitamin C Cream, and I love that, so yeah, looking forward to giving that one a go. From L'Occitane, we have their Immortal Precious Cream. I'm assuming this is some kind of day cream. There isn't a lot of other information about that. Really cute little pot, 8 mils in there, great as a try. Haven't tried any of their skincare, so that will be a nice little Christmas treat for me. And we're still going. From Pestle and Mortar, we have a pure hyaluronic serum. Let's open up this tube. Really cute packaging, loving the tube there. 6 mil of serum in there, obviously with hyaluronic acid in there. That means that's aimed at long-term hydration. With the serum, you just add a few drops to your moisturiser and you're good to go. Next, I've got a brand I haven't heard of before. This is Olverum and this is their body oil. It says here this has got a blend of over 30 essential and cold-pressed oils in there. The idea of this being that it replumps the surface of your skin, preserves the skin's elasticity, and boosts collagen in there too. Next, we have a product from Colourwell. This again is from your hair. We had the Colourwell box last month, which I really loved. This is their Supernatural Dream Coat Spray, a little travel size version. I'm actually okay for this because I got the box last month, so I will be gifting this one. But this is a 50 mils, so it's a decent size and it's great to have a smaller one for when you're on the go traveling. This product does last you 3 to 4 washes each time you use it, so it's not something you're going to have to use very often. Lastly, we have a bronzing liquid. This is by Rouge Bunny Rouge. This is another company that I've not heard of before. Really like the packaging. Very cute with the floral design in shiny black at the bottom there. Let's open this one up. In here we have 75 ml product, so this is a full size product. Really loving the design and the packaging on that. Absolute sucker for these things. Looks very classy. It is a bronzing glow liquid, so I'm assuming that is some kind of bronzer or fake tan. Not entirely sure. Great for this time of the year though, when you might be looking a little bit white like a snowman, like I do most of the year though. That's something party girls will love. So here is everything in the Glam & Go cohorted beauty box. What do you guys think? Wow is what I am going to say to this box. I know there are a lot of products in there that are kind of mid-size or travel sized, but the brands, I cannot fault. The products, they've chosen some real classics in there with some nice new ones, and that is the beauty of cohorted. I love the way they mix up their brands like this. Mixed boxes, as you know, are my favourite. You've got a great blend in there of skincare, you've got some hair products, you've got some makeup in there. They have covered a lot of bases with this box. As I said previously, this box is worth £260 and you can absolutely see where that money is coming from. It's fantastic and I would heartily recommend this box to anyone that is looking for a little pick-me-up, a little bit of pampering before they go out to any of those festive parties. It's a great one. Thank you for joining me. I really hope you like this review. Please comment down below and let me know what you think. And I will see you all next time. Have a lovely weekend.